हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ बाल गंगाधर तिलक। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। Bal Gangadhar Tilak was a mathematician and philosopher. He was also a freedom fighter of India. He was born on 23rd July 1856 in Ratnagiri, Maharashtra. He was a major supporter of Swaraj for India. He launched two newspapers, Kesari in Marathi and Maratha in English. His popular statement was, "Swaraj is my birthright and I will get it." British authorities called him the father of the Indian unrest. Mahatma Gandhi called him maker of modern India. Bal Gangadhar Tilak, popularly known as Lokmanya Tilak. Lokmanya Tilak died in Bombay on 1st August 1920. Hope you liked this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching and keep smiling.